Start organic chemistry. Organic chemistry is the chemistry of carbon and its compound. So first we will see carbon. Its atomic number is 6, its atomic mass is 12. It is a non-metal. It is an element of group 14. It is an unique element because it forms a large number of compounds. Next to hydrogen only. One of the unique property of carbon is catenation. This catenation property is called self-linking property. The ability of carbon to bond with itself. It forms a covalent bond. Covalent bond means it is the bond formed by sharing of electrons. Since carbon is unable to form C4 plus and C4 minus, it resort to sharing of electrons, and that is called, that's why it forms covalent bonds. It shows tetravalency. That means around carbon, there will be 4 bonds. These 4 bonds can be satisfied by 4 atoms, 3 atoms or 2 atoms depending upon whether it is forming single bond, double bond or triple bond. Carbon can form bonds with carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, sulfur, phosphorus and even metals. If carbon forms bonds with metals, we call it organometallic compound. Like one of the most important organometallic compound is alkyl lithium, alkyl magnesium halide, also called Grignard reagent. So this is some of the properties, some of the important things about organic chemistry. Organic chemistry is a very vast subject, and it has application in almost all parts of life, and our life actually totally based on organic. So that is the importance of organic chemistry. Thank you.